Nigeria, China include announced they will hold a exchange replace constituting to almost $2.4 trillion, manufacturing trading among the two countries less than confident on the U.S. buck. In regional currencies the transactions is cost 15 trillion yuan or 720 trillion naira. The exchange replace is actual for 3 year and can be renovated next the adoption of both of countries. Growing markets the two countries will expect the exchange replace will alleviate the requirement for external currencies, addition more than sustainability to their duplex trading. All location how Nigeria can do to easy accessing to overseas exchanging is favorable for the nation, told Ayo Teriba, CEO of Economical Associates. $2.4 trillion is not a big sum but for Nigeria the position will do a distinction. Duplex trading yet, driving striker Teriba surveyed the importance of China for Nigeria's economical increase. I don't believe the relation in China is the order way for Nigeria to increase. Nigeria should be hopeful business community to put in Nigeria, told Teriba. This relation among Nigeria and China is already lopsided. Time Nigeria pursues duplex agreements, the by the government has been persistent to provincial and mainland trading deals.